Got a computer, it's a Mac. I picked it up from Apple. I use it to play solitaire, chess, and scrabble. If you like music, then iTunes is great. Put your music on your iPod for when you go to the lake. You can also buy movies from the iTunes store. Once you buy one, you will want to buy more. There's just one thing at night that keeps me up. How many more songs till my computer's filled up? How many kilobytes make up a megabyte?
1,000 kilobytes inside of every megabyte.
How many megabytes make up a gigabyte?
1,000 megabytes make up a gigabyte.
Well, that sounds good. I don't want to prove you wrong. But as far as storage goes, is that more than one song? I like it when my music sounds great to me, so I use variable bitrate for my MP3.
Yo, friend, you got like a dozen songs to sing along with every single album, keep you up until dawn. If you have a lot of records, you should know.
Do I need more than a gigabyte?
Haha, for sure.
Well, that is a problem, I hope you can see, because I also have movies and shows from TV. What kind of device will make it all eternal?
I'm pretty sure you need a hard drive external. You can take it everywhere, like over to a friend's pad, copy files while you play Nintendo.
Gee, that's rad.
A size that I think would fit your needs. A FireWire terabyte for mega high speeds.
How many megabytes make up a gigabyte?
1,000 megabytes make up a gigabyte.
How many gigabytes make up a terabyte?
1,000 gigabytes make up a terabyte.
Getting all lost in it. Is there any way that I can make it more efficient? Please tell me that there is a cure for this condition.
All you have to do is hard drive partition. Make one for movies,
like Jaws and E.T.
And one for the photos,
so everyone can see.
One for the music, that sounds so good. Break it up by size, here's a way that you could. 320, and 640, and 480, and 360. 200 on one side, 720 on the other side.